Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Aries, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, guys. Aries, so these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, Aries. If you like this reading and if it resonates, guys, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card love reading right after this general energy, guys. So you can stay tuned for that reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's start with these cards, Aries. We have Hermit, Two of Swords in reverse, and Five of Cups in reverse. So in your circumstances, guys, Aries, it may be in your work situation or in your relationship, maybe today you are thinking about something really important, guys. Maybe some circumstances has come in your life. You need to make an important decision. So you are thinking deeply what to decide on or what will be the right choice for you. So maybe for some of you, you see yourself making some choices based on truth. So in your heart of hearts, you may have some kind of an intuition towards something. Maybe you may feel that this person is not true, they are not loyal and they cannot be trusted. So you are thinking what to do, maybe in what you see physically, maybe they are behaving as if they are a really good, true to you, honest, and they have honest intentions towards you. So your intuition is telling you something, but what you see from the words they speak or their behavior is something different. So that is causing a lot of confusion. You don't know what will be the right choice. So you are thinking, making some important decisions today for yourself, guys. And this is something important for you, because based on this choice, your circumstances are going to change, guys. So you need clarity, and that is the reason you are waiting for clarity. You want to make a clear choice, the right choice for you. And maybe for some of you, guys, it may be in your relationship, guys. Maybe you felt that this person was not loyal or they cannot be trusted, and maybe you are in a temporary break or a separation from this person. And maybe for some of you, this person is coming back to you. They are coming back with some kind of a news or a message to tell you or something to tell you. So it may be a life-changing circumstances for you today, guys, Aries. So this person has something important to communicate to you. This may be your person you are in love with, or this may be someone, really, it may be a friend with whom you were not on speaking terms. So they are coming back to you, maybe to make amends, say sorry, and be friendly with you again, start heal from all that hurt both of you would have experienced. So let's see what is the card for your relationship, guys. So it is Ten of Swords in reverse. So with this card, guys, maybe this relationship will, if it is your person who is coming back to you, you will be able to heal and you will be able to make amends. Maybe if you are the one who has been affected, this person will come and tell you sorry and maybe get back with you. Or if you are the person who has wronged the other one, you are going towards them, or you are waiting to, or you are planning to say sorry and reconcile with this person, Aries. So that is what I see for your relationship, guys. So for your career situation, Aries, we have Nine of Pentacles in reverse. So with this card, maybe in your work, things are not going as expected. There may be some difficulties you are seeing in your work situation, maybe with the people around you, your colleagues or your employees. They are not dedicated like you guys. That may be the reason for the gap you see in your work potential. So you feel that you cannot rely on them completely. So that is what I see with these cards, Aries, and that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, guys, stay tuned for the Pick a Card Love Reading. That is coming up right now, guys, Aries. For your love reading, guys, today we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading after a few seconds of silence. If this reading resonates and if you like it, please like and comment, guys. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. So let's start with the reading after a few seconds. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. So we will see what it is. For those who chose this first card, we have Dawn, the golden hat. So in your circumstances today, guys, you are making a lot of efforts and it is something difficult, but you are someone dedicated and devoted, and your devotion and dedication is bringing you the rewards, guys, and very soon. So some of us may feel that we do so much but the returns are not good. We work so hard but what we get is nothing matching to what we did. But you need to understand that hard work will never go for waste, guys. And patience is what is called for today in your circumstances. So you are going to be really recognized for your devotion and dedication and true love. If you have true love on this person and if they also have true love. So whatever obstacles you are facing, you both are facing today in your love situation, is coming to an end, guys, and your good work or your good deeds will always be rewarded. You can have trust that on that, guys. You can be rest assured. So whatever you do, whatever good things you do, will always be rewarded. And whatever you do, being responsible, devoted, dedicated in your work or in your personal life, your dedication is going to change your circumstances. Maybe it will change even the difficult circumstances into something beautiful. So things will change around. If you have positive intentions and if you do your duty with that patience and with that conviction and devotion. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys. So good things are coming towards you, guys, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose the second card, we have an angel card, guys. So whenever we have an angel card, it just means that angels are here with us, guiding us today in our day-to-day activities. So with this card, it just means that we are not aware of beauty or happiness in our circumstances, guys. So this angel card is about that. It helps us to find joy in our own circumstances, seeing the beauty of the world around us. And beauty is is a unique form of creative expression, guys. So maybe sometimes we are often so busy, or we see so much ugliness and sadness in our world around us, around the people we meet, or in the experiences that come to our life. We rarely appreciate, or we rarely pause to see the things that are beautiful in our situation. Maybe in our day-to-day struggles, or in our anxiety or stress, we often lose that awareness to see our circumstances and see where we are and appreciate the things that we have. So it may be a child's smiling face, or a butterfly fluttering around, whatever it is, or a tree moving in that mild wind. So whatever it is, things of beauty around us, the nature we have around us, we rarely appreciate all those things, guys. So when we do that, when we appreciate this beauty around us, it simply inspires us, makes us refreshed, and it gives us inspiration and that positive energy. So lack of inspiration is the reason for our situation, guys. We feel a lot stressed, and we feel cornered, or we feel let down in some ways. So inspiration is the key thing needed in our day-to-day life. So this card stands for that, and it stands for getting inspired with our surroundings. So this angel card assists us in that, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So it simply opens us. When we feel inspired, we are open to new ideas and opportunities in our life. So that is the energy with this card, and that is the reading for y'all today, guys, with these cards. I hope you like this reading. If you like, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading, guys. So thank you, guys. I will see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.